This video is a step-by-step how to make a thumbnail. I've already uploaded in my previous video how to make an effective thumbnail, but because this is a requested video from one of my members, Get Golay, please do consider to check her channel. I'll put down the link below. Please consider to subscribe to her channel and watch her videos. This is Janice B and welcome to my channel. If you're new to my channel, if you haven't done already, please consider to subscribe and press the notification bell so you'll be updated with my next video. You always have to remember that your video thumbnails is like the billboards of every video uploads that you are putting in your channel. So you have to make sure that you have already thought what thumbnail are you going to put before you film your video. Again, disclaimer, this is not a sponsored video. I'm just going to share with you the apps that I'm using in making my thumbnail. And before I proceed, I would like to thank my member Get Golay for requesting this video. So let's do it. To start with, go to www.canva.com and then select YouTube thumbnail. This already been set up for you to have a different kinds of template. So you have different kinds of template available for you, or you can use your own design. I can go through with you different kinds of template that they have available for you to use. So let's try to use the very first template. Just click it and it will take you to the template itself. Remove the image that was preset in there. Select the image that you want to use, which you can upload it. Select the file that you want to upload. You have to make sure that you've already saved that in your desktop or in your Google Drive. Just select the image and choose, and then most of all, it is very important for you to consider that your image is more vibrant to stand out in your thumbnail, and then position it. Take the very edge pointer to position your thumbnail, and then you can change the background by clicking the effects or removing the background, and then click erase. This will automatically take out your background, and then crop it again by clicking the edge of the image to make sure that your image stand out. And then you go to the font or to the text, and then you can just type what is the title of your video. So it is very advisable that you've already know what is the title of your video to make sure that your thumbnail will corroborate with your title. So there you go, guys. After that, you can just download the file by clicking the download. Make sure that it is a JPEG file, and then select it. It's already preset for you, and this will be downloaded and it will be saved in your download folder. So there you go, guys. Just so easy. Just click the downloaded file and this thumbnail will be available for you to use. There you go, guys, as easy as that. And I hope you enjoyed my videos and you've learned something from it. And if you want me to do more of YouTube tips and tutorials, please do comment down below and I'll try my best to do it in my next video. And if you like this video, please do consider to give me a thumbs up. So this is Janice B. I'll see you in my next one.